And tonight, Sumter police are investigating a hit-and-run crash that happened earlier this week. Officers say an 18-year-old man was found lying in the road near Ellerbee Street after being hit by a car. Sumter police say they don't know who the driver was, but they are looking for this car you see on your screen. If you have any information that can help, please call Crime Stoppers 1-888-CRIME-SC.